was with my friend Coffee. Say hi, Coffee.
Hello.
Yeah, so if you don't know the basic point of TNT Wars, you build a cannon, you have to shoot through a wall, and then you have to get to the other person's side to either kill them or blow them up. So, yeah.
Pretty simple. Not that hard.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it can be hard if you have, like, a good opponent, but...
Or if you don't know how to play, TNT Wars.
Yeah, let's get rid of these mobs, please.
Why do you have piggies up here?
They spawn, okay? I don't, like, try and have them up here.
Die,
they
piggy.
Just spawn.
Die, piggy.
I like to try and knock them off.
Die, piggy.
Stop, stop, stop!
No. Bye. Okay.
Alright, I'll be on this side. You can be on the other side. There's a pig in here. Okay, hold on. Hold on just one sec. Where is... There it is. Okay. And then... The, what's the,
Are you ready yet?
No. There's a hole right here. I'm trying to... Oh, here it is. Oh. Okay.
How come on... Wait a minute. Let me see something. Yeah, how come on mine, mine's like more into the ground and yours is flat?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh yeah, that was a mess up on my part.
Yeah, I was wondering.
I made
like...
them not the same.
Yeah, so the person on this side has a better advantage because he can just walk in, he doesn't have to jump back out.
Oh, okay. I mean, if you want to fix it.
Well, nah.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, I beat you the last game,
when
so.
When I saw that, I was just like, I don't want to.
Alright. To your side.
I'll go back to smoking. Yeah. Okay. I'll make the thing into a, survival, and then we'll get this show on the road in 3, 2, 1, go, go, go! Get your stuffs. No, you don't. You doodle banger. Okay. Where is... I don't really need the TNT.
Nope.
Here,
and do this, and go back over here. I know this is really great commentary.
Where is...
Oh, I need to fill that in. And I'm actually gonna do this time.
What? Oh. I was gonna say, I don't have any redstone!
You smart, kid. You smart. Okay. Oh, damn it. There you go.
Where is... It is. No, it is. Okay, there we go. Alright.
I need to go grab that pickaxe and stuff. Building. Nope, that's not the right one.
Wow. Wop. 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 Wop, wop, wop. Okay,
right.
And then...
Delete you. And I'll keep that one there. I'm gonna do that to get up here.
Alright. Okay, and then... Now. Water?
Nope.
It is.
Nope! Oh, Jesus. Oh god, I'm breaking everything.
I need my comparators. Do you know where the comparators are?
Yeah, they're in the center.
Get rid of the grass.
Okay. Oh, shit, I need a repeatable.
Because you can't place redstone on it. Or the grass trail. Can't place redstone on it.
Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Stop. Okay.
Buttons, buttons, buttons. I forgot my buttons. Very nice.
I'm gonna do this so I can just get rid of the grass. Sorry. I need you because I'm gonna build all of it right.
Hamalama simalama. Okay, where is my stone? We're such great commenters.
Oh yeah. My commentary is just that.
I know.
Drinking game. Every time Nathan says that or this, drink.
That's a not a very smart idea. You'd probably black out at the end of it.
Oh, it would probably kill you.
You'd die of alcohol poisoning.
You just have to chug the drink. Oh, that's how you go. Come on. There you go. Yeah.
You go okay, is this working? Okay. Now I need my comparators.
Okay, I feel like you're way more built than me. Let's see. I don't like this.
I'm just putting the finishing touches. The next thing I have to do is fill my stuff with TNT.
Okay.
Oh crap.
Do that. Need to turn like that. Okay. That.
Okay, oh, that's still not working.
I need to do the water. Cause I realized
nice.
That I was sort of.
Did you just blow up your thing?
No.
Blow up your thing. Okay, good.
I would have did a U last round.
Shut the hell up. Okay.
Hey, this is a family-friendly channel. No, I'm kidding. I've cussed a lot of, well, not a lot of time, but I've cussed before on this channel.
Okay, I'm just gonna check this out.
Are those parents listening? No, I don't cuss. What? Nope, I'm a good little boy. I'm just a Minecraft YouTuber.
Oh, I did the wrong side.
No, I'm kidding.
Garbage.
You did what?
Okay, there we go. Now I need just TNT.
I'm filling mine right now. TNT.
Are you seriously? Dude, we're on the same page.
You said that last time, then you blew your cannon up.
I'm not gonna do that this time.
Oh yeah, we're on the same page 10 seconds later. Dang it!
Oh yeah, I was like, oh god, it blew up. Alright,
I'm trying something different this round. I put, I doubled up the, bullet thing.
Oh yeah, I always do that. Because I'm a good cannoner.
A good cannoner? Do you even English? Cannoner.
No.
That makes sense.
I believe. Okay.
Alright, make sure, go around, make sure everything's ready. Water, ladders,
okay.
Good stuff. Alright. First shot.
Oh. I need a barrel. Right.
Oh no!
Now,
no! What the hell?
You blew it up. You blew it up, didn't you?
I don't know what I did wrong.
You were born.
Okay, I gotta complete. No, I give up. Nope, next round.
What? No. That's what I wanted to do last round. You didn't let me. Took the easy way out. So annoyed to see you right now, Nathaniel.
I didn't like I blew the other cannon up. I don't see what I did wrong.
I don't see what I'm doing wrong either. I need to put a little bit of delay
on
this.
Can you put me in creative so I can fly?
Yeah.
Dude, there's just a big chunk missing out of my island.
I made you a moderator, brother.
Eh. Oh my god.
Come on. Do good. Didn't do good.
Wait, it doesn't even make a difference because I'm already done.
I know, but I want to build a successful turret. I mean, successful cannon.
Oh, I see what you... What the?
What?
How did you blow it up over here? It blew up over
here. I did?
Yeah, come here.
I did?
Oh, hold you on. Can't come over here.
Yeah, I can. One sec. There you go.
You blew it up over here. No. Yeah, this is... Basically what happened. I ignited it. I don't think something where it was supposed to be. Yeah. But no, come over here. This is where you blew it up at. You blew up the corner.
Hold on. Oh my. This isn't working at all.
Oh, I see. Oh, you have a long barrel. Oh, that's how you make. Okay, you just make it longer. Like that. Okay.
That's how you make a drill. It's not, like, working out for me, though. I need a longer delay.
Yeah, delay it longer. Because you hit it, and it just hits and falls.
Come on.
Nope.
Yeah.
I blew up underneath. But it didn't hit anything. Try making the, relay longer. Try...
No, hold on.
Oh, boy.
Watch this. What?! Okay, maybe if I make this shorter. Yeah,
only make it one.
Okay, let's go. Do me proud. Oh!
There it is!
That worked.
Oh my god, yours is so much cleaner than mine, though. When the funny full shot, like, it, like, ripped the bottom out of it. Oh, that's why, because you make short little stubby cannons.
Yeah, I do.
See, my goal is I tried to make a longer cannon.
Maybe I didn't disable auto.
You didn't?
So, no.
So we have to rebuild all of this.
Yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, I gotta play my world, not so that. I'm kidding.
I'm giving content to you. The least you can do is help me, please.
Alright, yeah, true. Oh. Yeah, we build the wall, you go replace the stuff.
Yeah, I will. Thank you.
Hey, I have if this is like, oh no, because it would, never mind. Because I was gonna say, if this is like factions, then wouldn't it blow up, Bedrock too? Because they make those out of Bedrock.
Oh, yeah.
At least I stopped the... Dude, it's weird, like, I don't know if it's just lagging or what, but, like, it doesn't fall at once. It's, like, all falling in, like, little, like, sections.
Oh, yeah, I know. It does that. Okay, next time I'll make sure to disable autosave, I guess.
Why don't you just save it with, autosave off?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save the game, like, before we do it, and then I'm just gonna... disable autosave after that. That's why this is so dangerous if you forget to turn off autosave.
That's why I wish it didn't have autosave sometimes. Especially if
other times you wish
it did. Especially if people like try to grief. That's good for them because they could just because they don't have to worry about saving or anything. It just automatically does it.
Yeah.
Oh god, cloud. Oh god, okay. There's a cloud here. Oh god.
You have render clouds on?
Yeah. You don't? I used to have it off.
I hate clouds. They mess with towers and stuff.
Okay, I need to turn these clouds off. These need to change.
Yeah.
I think it's in here, is it?
I'm not making, like, any progress on this, dude.
User interface. Probably staring right at it. Graphics. There it is, render clouds. Ah, I can see now. I should rename this to Minecraft
Rebuilding TNT Wars.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Fixing what we messed up. I just realized if I built. Oh my god, sand is annoying to build with.
Sand is. It really is. It's garbage. It's a piece of trash.
Stupid garbage. Why can't you build all the other blocks in the five, D5 gravity?
I know.
Okay, apparently I. Oh my god, I broke the sand because I placed it too fast.
What?
I don't know. Unless that was just there.
Dang it, dude. This is so garbage. I wish we hadn't. I wish I hadn't. Not had to save you.
I was gonna say, how is it my fault?
No, it's not your fault at all. It's my dumbass fault.
So, you know, if this wasn't a stream, I could just edit out all of this and just say, nope, nothing ever happened. Let's continue.
Yeah. We'd be like, okay, guys, time for round two. But nope, now all the stream watchers have to bask in our
idiocy. We have to go through our pain.
Yep. I cannot believe that I didn't disable autosave. Well, at least I'm almost done with this, huh?
Yeah, true.
A really good strat in this game is to like build like a crap ton of turrets just around the map so that whenever you know that somebody's on the other side of the map, just move over to your turret on the other side.
Yeah, but by the time they start building, by the time you start building the second turret, they're gonna already blow the wall apart.
Yeah, that's true, but like, I don't know. If you know that they're the type of person that likes to take really long time to build their cannons, like, if they build slime cannons all the time, you know? They could just thrash your middle, but you could just end them on your on the side.
After this stream, you're gonna have to teach me how to make a, slime cannon. Was it just the same principle?
Dude, I don't even know.
Oh, you don't know how?
I don't even know at all. It basically, like, you have one piece of slime, like, you have, like, a whole block of slime, like, a whole, like, line of slime blocks, and then you have, pistons that like push that part so they're like under where the TNT comes out, and then they push the TNT up, and then there's another part of slime on the top, so they push the slime up to the top, and then the pistons on the top push the TNT like out, and they push them to the you get what I'm saying.
I got you.
It's really hard to explain, I don't know. But even if I knew how to build them, I probably wouldn't still. They're kind of really lengthy to build. You almost finished here?
Yeah, I just have to build this pot.
Alright.
I feel like you have the easy job.
I'm gonna... I already finished. I'm gonna delete this thing.
Oh wow, you did clean up fast over there. See, at least you didn't have to work with sand.
Yeah, I know, the sand is annoying.
There we go. Alright, wall's done. Donald Trump's wall's cool. Finished.
Fix your path over there if you could.
Oh. I don't... Why do we even have the paths? Because they just take up the space.
don't know. We can get rid of them if you want to.
Yeah. Oh, because they added, that new dirt. That, that
what,
hardened...
cobble?
No, that it's coarse dirt. So it can't place grass on it. This stuff.
What? Oh.
Yeah. Just turn into that, because then you can still place on it. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Can you double check with a piece of redstone?
Okay, let me.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, you can.
No, that'll work.
Okay, let me fix this stuff for OCD purposes.
Yo, how long was that over there? So I know how to.
What?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright.
Okay, just to make it completely symmetrical.
Yeah.
Mama, when's TJ coming home?
About that time.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, one sec.
I like how the pigs only spawn on your side.
I know, it's so obnoxious, I hate them. Oh,
like
wait,
a,
I can
make like a pig launcher.
That'd be pretty cool. When pigs fly, I'd make that, I guess.
Ha!
Wow.
Nice. Nice meme.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, I could just go, like,
oh,
piss
wait.
Off everybody in the stream. Nice meme!
We could, we have to fill up the chests. This is gonna be obnoxious.
Okay, I thought you already did that.
What do we have here?
How about you do this? What?
Hold on. Could you, like, help me with this, please? Like,
I'm
do that side.
I'm deleting all the shit on the bottom.
Okay. Wait, are you clearing the chests?
No, I'm deleting all the shit that's in the bottom of the map. Like, all the extra sand.
Doesn't really matter.
Yes, it does. We want neat and tiny clean.
Neat and tiny. Alright, we need like a good match, dude. I swear. Okay.
Well, I think I just need more practice to build my cannons.
I know, yeah. Steaks. Doesn't take, not that one, the other one.
Why for pork chop? It feeds more.
Shut the hell up, dude.
Make
me. Oh, this is my side. Okay, and then...
Wait, is this TNT full?
What?
I'm gonna shoot off this cannon down here.
The stone. Oh, here's stone. Okay.
So I think my problem, what happened, was I think I timed it wrong, and I flicked the level and it didn't want to work, so what happened was when it shot, it, instead of, like, shooting out, the bullets weren't there, so the gunpowder stuff just exploded everywhere.
Yeah, if you don't have any bullet stuff, it, like, it doesn't work, it just explodes.
I
don't
that's
know
what
why,
my problem was.
But that is just what happens.
I'm coming. I'll leave this cannon down here if like so new people come and they don't know what the actual how to play, they can just look at that for.
Yeah.
Guide.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Try and refill the chests, yeah? Please?
Alright. I'm going up. There we go. Okay, oh, okay, that's your side. Mepe.
Right, and then I need. What do I have? Comparators. And.
I'm just gonna piss everybody off and put like one silverfish stone brick. Just a No, like, I, like, out of all of them, I placed, like, I put, like, one silverfish stone. One.
That's garbage. Okay, where is... Comparators.
This is probably an extremely boring stream, just because we're rebuilding the map.
I know.
Oh, God. Okay. I don't remember how the, like the TNT put, like the redstone put chest went.
Oh,
do you have yours built? Do you have yours built up? Let me see.
Yeah, I have it full.
Let me see how yours is.
Okay, I think I'm done here. Am I?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm done here. Alright, cool. I'll go work on the other one.
Well, I'm working on the other one. You can help.
Oh, okay. I'll just work with you, I guess. I don't know. You didn't take any food last game?
No. I never get hungry.
Weird. Okay then. Okay, you got everything sorted out pretty much. And then you just need one ladder right here, and then a repeater right there.
Well, you could do those.
All right, I'll just do the repeater right here.
Let you do something over here.
Good night, Pep. And then I think. We had a comparator right. Right. I didn't really mean anything, but I'll just put it there for OCD purposes.
I'm ready.
Alright, hold on, I'm gonna go back. How's your armor looking, by the way?
Goodbye.
Because
I should probably take it off, shouldn't I?
No, I deleted my pickaxe that I spent so long making.
Oh, yeah, I did too.
Yeah.
Well, technically, we don't need an enchanted one.
Yeah, so I guess we could just spawn one in.
That's what I did.
And then give it an iron sword, too.
Hold on, I got this. Nope, that's pants. And then...
Pigs are so annoying, I swear! Okay.
I'm done over here.
You ready?
Yeah.
You ready? Okay. What? Three, yeah, two, one. What? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna say it right now.
Yeah, I was gonna say, let's not have to rebuild this all again.
Yeah, okay.
Make sure auto saves off.
And it's off. Okay.
Alright. Alright, guys, game. Now we're finally in round two.
Okay. The game will start in 3, 2, 1, begin!
I'm still in creative.
Oh, I am too.
I was gonna say, we playing in creative now?
Alright.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's get this built.
That, just to start off with. And that, and crouch that, that.
Oh, I didn't grab any slabs. This special just for you.
Well, I'm not gonna internet. Oh god. That's never good.
It is this time.
Oh no.
For me.
That laugh though.
Okay. I need to block this off. Right, and then I gotta wire up the redstone.
I'm gonna try making a bit longer of a day all this time.
Hope that turns out well for you. I haven't actually done that or experimented with that at all, so I can't tell you how that's gonna go.
Well, hey, if it blows me up, I'll just get mad.
There you go. That's the best attitude to have.
I'll just rage quit like always. No.
Okay. Let's do.
Oh no, there they are. Never mind. Oh, okay. I just put them back in the chest. Nice. Okay. You there? All
right. Buttons, please, miss buttons.
Should we put buttons in the chest?
Oh no, I don't think I did.
Not. Well, I have a bunch of.
Hold on, could you like stop for a second?
Yeah, I did stop.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'll also bring you over some.
Oh, okay. I was thinking maybe you could put like some. Okay, could you put some in, like, the chest here? Oh, okay.
Well, I gave you a bunch of them, so... Alright,
hold on, just a second. No. Not, hold on. I just broke a chest, okay?
Good job.
Shut up.
Oh, put me back in survival!
Oh my god, I got a trap chest. Why? Need...
Because I want to be in survival. Thank you.
Okay. Hold on. Please. Just a second. Hold on.
I need. There we go. That's
stop. Stop.
I'm just.
Stop.
No, I'm just. Building. I'm just. Stop. I'm just getting the stuff I need.
Okay. Hold on. God damn it. Oh my god. So mad. My face, yes. Okay. Do I have any letters? Oh, I messed up a little bit.
You good now? Can I start building?
Yeah, you can start building again.
Alright, I'm gonna go through. Wait, I need to put that thing in there. So, I just wanna make sure I do everything correctly this time so I don't blow myself up again.
Right. I was accidentally in creative the whole time.
So. Good job. Alright, it's now where? I gotta go. Go around, make sure everything is set. That goes with that. Okay, all that's connected. That's like that. That's all good. That's pretty good. The ladders. TNT in both of those. TNT in that. TNT in that. Are you putting TNT in your build yet, or no?
Not quite. You're a little bit ahead of the game.
I think I'm ready to shoot.
Oh god.
But first I'm gonna make like a little like barrier. I'm gonna make like a little like safety room for the... Just let you catch up a smidge.
I hate you. Just shoot. Okay?
I was doing that so I didn't back up and drop off. I think... Oh god, please don't explode! First shot is an success. It's a success. Thank you. We know it works.
Okay, I'm filling mine up right now.
Final hole! Oh my god. Okay, I need them to try to make them this a bit longer so I can make them of a drill. Arnold!
Oh my god. I'm dead.
just come back up and continue.
No, my island's, like, basically dead.
Oh, did you blow up?
Yeah.
Just continue building.
No! We have to restart now. Yeah.
I had all of it built, too.
Let me see.
Come over and look at my progress. I had the cannon completely done, and I was starting the fire.
Shoot it.
Oh.
Oh, that would have been pretty cool. Would have just, like, destroyed me.
Yeah, but that making that longer does make it more of a drill.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna restart this thing.
Hold on, I want to see if I can get through the wall.
Oh, dude, you totally can.
Oh my god.
The ricochet just destroyed your island.
That's the only problem. That is the only problem. It ricochets too much.
Now that you're through the wall, I think I would delete some of the barrel.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I basically shoot until there's, until it starts doing that high-pitched, clicking.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
Oh my.
It just ricocheted.
Dude, look how close that was to actually, like, blowing up the cannon.
I know, it does that a lot.
Island.
Jesus, that just blew up everything in my chest.
Oh my god, it did. Oh Jesus.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna restart. Yeah.
That's fun.
Okay. Starting it up. Bop. Alright, I'm gonna invite you again. Where are
I'm hungry. First of all, okay. I'm gonna check. Well, alright. Nobody's watching. Ow!
Nobody's watching? Someone probably came on and then they saw us rebuilding an island and left. Yeah.
The only thing I hate about it is because the way I have it set up now is I can't see that side bow, so I can't always look to see when someone's on. Like, it's always like a little thing that comes up in the corner.
Okay. Yeah, so. I mean, do you want to start it right now?
Let me eat really quick, because I'm kind of hungry. I guess just take a little bit of. Alright, people, if you are watching the stream or anything, we're gonna take a smidge of a break, so. Just stay with the chests.
What are you gonna eat?
Pizza.
Okay.
So I have a bunch of pizza on my bed.
Why?
Don't judge me.
I think I should make, like, some improvements. Dude! Oh, I got an idea. Okay, this is gonna be cool.
What?
I mean, if you could, like, help me, what I wanna do is I wanna destroy this middle layer of sand and replace it with a stone wall.
So it kept rebuilding itself?
Yeah, but, like, if we delete this middle, like, column thing, we could, replace it with stone, and then it'll be cool. So,
okay,
from the top.
And since, hold on a minute.
What?
Instead of, like, completely building into there, when it falls, cause you know how it falls and just goes right through? Why don't we make the bottom thicker so it takes, like, longer to break to the bottom?
Okay. You could do that, and then I'll do the part up here, okay? All right. just
then
renovating
after this,
the
I'm
wall.
Taking a break.
Oh, what? How long?
Not that long. I'm just gonna eat a piece of pizza and drink some pop. And all you healthies out there in the stream, I don't care. This is my life. I like eating like this.
There's nobody watching the stream.
Hey, it still goes up on my channel, so you can watch as a video.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
That's why I said future people.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't judge. I've been eating like that my whole life. I'm hated.
Fair enough.
Break time. How's the progress going?
Pretty good. I don't know what the hell going on though. I keep hearing noises. Oh, it's the sand dropping. It makes a noise now. Right.
Does it?
I think so. I hear, like, dropping noises. Oh god, I just fell off the whole thing.
Watching a little black line move back and forth.
What?
Yeah, that's like the highlight of the stream right now. It's just a little black ball that your gamer tag is moving around. That's like the highlight of the whole thing. I'm almost done with my pizza though.
That'd be kind of neat. If we built just like a big stone casing and then put a bunch of TNT in the middle and then put two islands on the side and then had TNT wars.
You know, it'd be even cooler.
What?
Have like four islands.
Oh yeah. Have like and teams? Like, dude.
So, like, everybody gets, like, their own island. Instead of having, like, a wall, it would be, like, kind of like a plus symbol. Or something like that.
Oh, yeah. That'd be cool. That'd be cool. Addition crossing.
Yeah. So, like, no matter which way you shoot, you can't just shoot directly into the island.
Yeah, into the other guys. Yeah. That'd be cool.
We might have to build that next stream.
I don't know. I could get to work on that.
Well, not right now, but...
No, yeah, I know. But, like, I could do that soon.
I'm just like moving around just to keep the stream like occupied while that there's still no one watching. What the heck? Dude, this village is like raised up off the ground a little bit.
Weird.
Wait a minute. Oh, that one's so cool.
What?
If the well like went underneath of the world.
Nah. Not even Mojang wants to destroy their little barriers.
Why, it's fun to fall off the bottom of the map. Hey, then it'd really make digging straight down extremely dangerous. You dig too far down, you just drop.
That'd be kind of funny.
Oh, I still have that over there.
What?
I still have another pop over there.
I don't really know how I'm gonna fill this in when there's only one block, but I didn't think that much.
Oh. Done.
How are we gonna do this? What?
Break this one and then build back through. Like this.
Oh, yeah. Huh.
And then. Uh-huh,
yeah, and then.
Yeah.
Okay, you do it. You do it then. Alright. And then we can get this back on the road.
I also think it'd be cooler like the islands are like a bit more further. So like you'd have you'd have to try to walk to get your cannon to hit the wall and like go past and like have to like reach further distances.
This is pretty much just a prototype. So
yeah, cuz the whole stream has been working on bugs.
Yep. All right. I'm going to get rid of my stone and my night vision potion, and we can get this back on the road.
Man, hold on. Let me get rid of all of this. Alright, we're good. Let me get back on my island so I don't drop to my death.
Yeah, okay. You on your island?
Yes, I am.
Alright. Let's get this on the road in 3, 2, 1, go.
Grab that. Nope. That's too far forward. Oh, you went all the way to replace the chat. Oh, no, you didn't. Never mind. Forgot they restarted the game.
What?
No, never mind. I did a stupid.
Oh.
I didn't think you restarted the game, so I thought you, like, what?
Oh. Everything's all good, right?
Yeah.
Perfect, okay.
I just thought you did something that.
Right, okay.
I say, because making the redstone is, like, the whole, like, you have, like, that's, like, the most time-consuming thing.
Okay, there we go. It was becoming day, I mean night, so I was like.
Oh my god, this is a stubby cannon I'm making.
Oh god, stop stealing my ideas, you copy.
No, I wasn't even trying to, it just ended up happening.
Oh.
I can't get up, okay. Nope. Yeah, stay way up. Build it out. That's probably way too long of a mill. Keep that there so I can walk up there if I need to. I need to get me. There you go. Where are you at right now, building?
Up your butt.
I'm like, no, like, how far are you?
Oh, I'm putting down all the redstone right now.
Same.
Alright.
I need to put the boot in, and
actually,
the
lever.
And I need to make that little safety barrier so I don't kill myself.
Wait, do I have any levers? Nope.
Go and creative and grab some.
Alright, I will. Alright, this will just be a setback for me. Slivers.
Oh, come on. Gabby, I got a really cool game mode to do.
What?
Instead of, like TNT Wars, like Wars. Like, you'd have, like, a little island, it'd be like Sky Blocks, but you'd have to, like, slowly walk your. Like, you'd have to build your way up and then walk your way into the middle of the fight.
That'd be pretty cool.
Like, it'd be a game that'd take more time. Like, this game is just, like, build the cannon and start shooting.
Yeah.
Alright, I basically have everything set up. I just need. I need to do that one thing. I'm gonna test it before I put the TNT in.
What?
My camera, like, test to make sure, like, all of the, like, the redstone works, so I don't blow it up and then just get pissed.
Yeah, okay. Where's the comparator?
That works.
Comparators.
That works. Nope, that's not it. This is it. Alright, stop placing TNT.
Shut the hell up.
Oh, it's one
I'm almost done. Okay, where's the,
I just need to place the TNT and then just start firing.
Okay.
Nope, I want to put the dispensers in though. Alright, make sure everything's got. Come on. There you go. This will also be the first round with that new wall.
Yeah, it's pretty experimental. Alright. The whole thing.
First shot, here it goes. Iron hole! Big contact has been made, but.
I died again.
Just come back up here and continue.
Okay, fine. I cannot.
What'd you do to blow the TNT cannon up again?
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god. Just continue building.
Okay.
Cause I don't want to completely have to be stout. I don't know. Oh my god. No way. Dude, the ricochet is real.
Really?
Oh my god, like, I could have not gotten any closer to the cannon. It's like, I'm gonna have to rebuild the ground to actually, like, do this.
God.
Yeah. Just don't die, Nathan. Don't die.
Oh.
Okay.
I was still in survive, creative.
Marvel! That didn't do shit. Okay, so I gotta start making this cannon shuttle.
Oh, what? I know why. I forgot to put water in my cannon.
Oh my god.
I was like, what did I do wrong? And then I was like, oh, I didn't put any water in my cannon. Okay, I'm gonna build this real quick.
Oh my god! Dude, I'm just ripping the wall apart.
That's pretty scary. What do I need? Ladders and water.
Course. Oh, I can see you over there.
Oh, hey, how's it going? Faggot. Okay.
Oh, you're just jealous because my TNT can didn't blow up.
Bro, shut up.
Dude, I gotta start tailing this down because I'm shooting too low.
God damn it. Let me up there. Okay. Alright, dude. Alright. Just destroy all my stuff in my stuff. In my hut thing.
Did I really?
I think so. Oh, no,
no,
you didn't. Okay.
Because what's happening is it's hitting this one thing when it shoots out and it's messing it up. So I have to just keep going.
What the flip?
It's shooting like it's going straight down.
It's literally going straight down?
Well, it's like shooting and it's just like dropping, like it's not going straight over. So I'm gonna
get rid of the barrel on that thing then. Or do you not have one?
Ooh, there we go. That was a good hit. I think I might have fit. Well, no, I had like an extremely long one, just like to penetrate through, and then I shortened it up.
I don't have any power sourcing objects.
Oh, I don't.
Stop.
No. Why?
Because I'm trying to, like, play the game.
Just jealous because I could build them without exploding.
No.
Found a hole. Oh my god.
What?
I think I just shot away.
I spawned a new thing.
Go over there. Go over there now. Hold
on.
Go over there.
Hold on. Okay. Leave me alone! Quit that!
Spiggity spooty, I'm coming for that booty. Found a hole!
Oh my god.
That was the shot that ends it all.
No, it wasn't.
Oh my, I'm just ripping into you now. I'm just like. Oh shit. Oh Jesus! Stop.
Oh god.
Stop. Oh Jesus.
You blew up the whole thing.
I didn't turn off the lever.
Nice.
Time to start building oval.
No.
Yes. Oh Jesus! Jesus, Father God!
Why didn't you just creep over there or whatever?
Oh, yeah, true. Shit, I'm on the wrong side. Why'd you do
God,
this?
You're garbage. Okay, what the hell do
oh,
I need
God,
to do
don't
again?
Jump over.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't realize you could creep like that and not fall off.
So bad. You destroyed my cannon.
Did I really? Oh my god, I did. Oh my god. That is
you
a
like
monstrosity and a half.
You like knocked out from the redstone.
Well, I knocked out my entire cannon. I'm just basically just rebuilding my island over here.
Where is my button? There it is. Okay.
Up your butt.
Up your button.
Spiggity booty. I am coming for their booty.
What are you doing?
I'm coming to kill you!
Dude. Why so lame? You didn't even bring any ladders or anything, did you?
Oh my god, what the fuck did you have?
I just came up and hit you off. Okay, well that was pretty cool. Yeah. I think I did. Alright.
I'm gonna end the stream and then we'll go. Then I'm gonna, we can, like, make that other world thing that we were talking about. Alright, guys. If you liked the video, if you, like, liked anything, then, hit the like button. Subscribe, please. And, yeah. Goodbye.